Toys for Less toy section. Looking for some toys. Oh, I see something good right here. Let's go grab these. What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. Today we are gonna take an exclusive look at this Soldier Force Series 8 Iron Hawk patrol boat, or is it a jet ski? I'll let you guys decide. All right, so I bought this from my local Ross Dress for Less toy section. As we all know, they have exciting, affordable toys at markdown prices. As you can see right here, it's marked down from $10, which is available everywhere else, marked down $5.99, so almost half the price. Let's go take a look at the box. You got a Soldier Force logo right there, looking like Call of Duty or Battlefield. Can't wait for Battlefield 1 to come out. Iron Hawk logo on the upper right. This is for ages, not for children under 3. And here are some of their other vehicles. You got a UAV, that four wheelie. And that's the one I'm reviewing right there. On the back, they have even more bigger vehicles. Ooh, I think I saw this one at the store. Very exciting right there. Make sure you click them all. And here's what the side looks like on the bottom. Not much going on right there. And on top, let's go ahead and unbox this, shall we? All right, here we go. Here we go. Ooh, I'm happy to announce the tide is coming in. It's perfect time to review it, and I got my GoPro with me, so expect some awesome underwater footage. Here are all the rest of the accessories. You got plenty of handguns, revolver, pistol, machine gun, even a cell phone, but that's like a 90s cell phone. That's ridiculous. Hit us up with an iPhone, but not that Galaxy Note 8 or 7, because that can catch on fire. All right, check it out, guys. I got all the awesome pieces out of the box. Let's go ahead and take a look at the character right there. It's a submarine, Navy SEAL, number 16. He's got his helmet with goggles for deep sea diving with that vest. He got a pistol on his right leg, knife on his left, with awesome boots. He is decked out and ready to go to rescue anybody for any type of situation. And let's take a look at the boat. Well, actually, let's see if we can fit the diving gear, the flippers. Oh, it fits perfectly. Check it out. Left and right. You just slide it in. See how easy that goes on? And let's see his weapon of choice. That's his primary weapon. Hold it right there. And grip it. Oh, he barely reaches it. So maybe like this. Like he's shooting sideways. That's basically how he holds it. All right. Let's take a look at the boat. I love the awesome gray color. It's gonna blend in with the water. And you got two paddles in case the engine breaks or runs out of gas. You got twin machine guns right here that rotates up and down. You got that star logo representing the of the military. Cargo on both sides. And on the bottom, it has wheels too. Wow, I didn't expect that. So you can drag it. On the back is two paddles. I believe this is where the extra military personnel can hold on to that on the back. And let's see him ride it. And of course, we are going to get some underwater footage. And I've got to mention that he tilts like that and he's sitting like that, sitting really pretty. Let's make sure one of these sidearms will fit him. I like this Magnum revolver, Desert Eagle right here with a scope. Let's make sure that fit him. all perfect fit. Look at this. Just like in the first person shooter Call of Duties, you need a sidearm. He is ready to go into action. Are you guys ready to get some water? Get some wet footage? Here we go.
Alright, what's up guys? Here we go! Gradually
those were some spectacular action footage, wasn't it? Unfortunately, the boat does not float well at all because it has two holes on the bottom which should be filled up. So it's going to take all the water very quick, especially if you add a character on there. It's going to increase the weight. As you can tell, it flipped over in like 1 or 2 seconds. So that's very disappointing. But without a character, it seems to float, oh, probably like 8 seconds. But even though it doesn't work well, I like the design of it. They really need to do improvement on the buoyancy. Fill up those holes. You do get all these heavy artillery. They have the concept right, but the execution wasn't all that great. So on a scale of 100%, I am gonna hook this up with a 75%. Even though it is cheap, $5.99, and you guys have plenty of fun with it. Who knows, maybe you guys could fill out bubblegum. I bet you that might work. So until next time, don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe. Take care of yourselves.